Specific volume is an easy topic. Specific volume is nothing but the measure of the space occupied by a unit mass of air. For example, 1 kilogram of air at 20 degrees Celsius will occupy a space of 0.8 cubic meters. And this is measured in cubic meter per kilogram units. The space occupied by air will change depending on its density. When the temperature of air increases, its density decreases, and when the temperature of air decreases, its density increases. Density is a property of air. It's essentially a measure of how tightly packed its molecules are, is influenced by temperature. At lower temperatures, air is denser because its molecules move slower and stay closer together. Conversely, at higher temperatures, the increased molecular motion leads to expansion and lower density. Specific volume values are used in HVAC when designing ducts. Air in a room is transferred from one place to another through ducts. When the specific volume of air is low, the air molecules are shrunk, so the air can be transferred through a smaller duct. But when the specific volume is high, the air molecules are expanded. So, the air requires larger ducts to ensure proper airflow. Similarly, specific volume is also used when selecting fans such as exhaust fans. In places where the specific volume is low, a small-sized fan can be installed. But when the specific volume is high, a larger fan needs to be installed. When a small-sized fan is installed in a place with high specific volume, the fan has to work harder to remove the air. If specific volume is not considered when installing an AC unit or exhaust fan, it can lead to either too much or too little air being delivered. This can result in a poor comfort situation. Another thing to keep in mind is altitude. As you go higher in altitude, air density decreases, which increases specific volume. So, if you are working on a system at a high elevation, specific volume plays a big role in how size your system. If you found this video useful, please like it and share it with anyone who you think might also find it useful. And don't forget to subscribe to our Zebra Learnings channel. Thank you.